What's up, Turf Royalty? It has been a long time since we've checked in. I'm just walking over from the Project Lawns house. And her husband, Zach, just asked me a really good question. He's like, hey, Turf King. And that's exactly how I worded it. He's like, when is a good time to take down your inflatables and your lights? My answer was when it's not below zero. So get out there, take your stuff down. We had some snow. So last weekend, Christmas, it was below zero. I'm talking like six below, wind chills of negative 30, and a couple inches of snow, 60 mile an hour winds, complete ground blizzard was a fiasco. Here's what we look like now. We had some casualties. These all blew over. One of them was hiding under the snow, and my Toro Snowmaster ate it and just blasted it across the yard. So we're gonna probably take the lights down soon, get your extension cords in order and all that good stuff. But I hope the holidays were good for you and yours. Happy New Year. 2022 was a cool year for me. Good things happened at work. Good things happened in my personal life. And good things happened on the channel. I want to thank everybody for your support. Keep subscribing. Tell your friends about it. And I'm going to try and keep the content fresh in the off season over the winter. But my tip for today is take your decorations down when your lawn is not frozen, so you don't have to worry about crushing your crowns. And take this time in between snow to get these leaves and stuff up. There's always some stragglers. Look at the domination, though. So I just want to check in, let you know I'm still alive. I was sick just before the holidays. I worked a lot. And, you know, but I'm still here. So I promise I won't have this big a gap in my content over the winter. So with that being said, do something in the lawn, even if it's wrong, and we'll see you.